police in a small town in rural South Carolina are living in fear tonight, waiting to hear if there's a break in the case of a serial killer on the loose. Five people have been shot to death in little more than a week.
I'm calling to report a bank robbery.
Is this crime currently in progress?
Today.
See that guy on the bench?
Do you have a lighter?
That guy's up to something. It's very hot today. It's like a furnace.
Killing spree began a week ago Saturday when a 63-year-old peach farmer was shot in his home. And last Wednesday, a retired teacher and her daughter both killed. And Thursday, a local business owner and his young daughter gunned down in his store.
Why me? Why my daughter?
I'm the wrong man.
Where is she?